At the dawn of the 20th century, most Americans started the day with a giant breakfast. Eggs, potatoes, fish and biscuits, bacon and sausage, a plate of oysters, and a pork chop or two. An English breakfast overflowing with American abundance. Within 10 years, that groaning breakfast table would be replaced with this. This bowl of cornflakes utterly changed the American marketplace. And all because Americans just wanted to eat right.